Good afternoon, everyone. Now, let me walk you through how a Tableau looks. It's a SaaS-based freeware which Tableau shares so that the academicians could use it and try their software. Whatever the visualization you're going to build is going to happen on the cloud. So it's just the GUI which we are looking at now. So this is how the moment you open Tableau, the Tableau public looks exactly like this. So towards the left, you have the options to connect to various sources of databases. Could also try connecting to a server. Let's look at a data set which is like, it is a data set from an archery team. I'll try to connect that Excel sheet. So I've just clicked on the Excel, and this is the location where I've got it. So the file name is called August 17 Excel expenses. The moment you click open, it gets uploaded into the server, and then you could so this is where it takes you, the moment it gets uploaded into the servers, right? So what do you guys see here? So there is a left column, there is an August expenses, and there is something here. Let's try and understand what are these various areas of this screen specifically. This is the screen which you'll be getting the moment you upload the data set. So it's very, very important to understand what this the screen is all about. So in the left, it says that connection. So we have established a connection to the August 17 expenses Excel sheet. So we have connected to the data set now. And within the data set, okay, let me open the Excel sheet. So this is how that Excel sheet looks. So I have, let's say that I've got two sheets. So one is the expenses which have happened in July and the expenses which are happening in August. And you could see the both the sheets here, right? One is August and the other one is July. In August, we know that we have only one row of data or one entry, but in July we have the expenses for the entire month. Now let's try and understand how to bring in this July data set into Tableau. You just click on this July and then drag it into this area. So yeah, so we again see all the columns whichever we have seen in the Excel here. So we have a date column, we have an expense column, we have an amount column, we have a category column, we have bills.